Welcome back. We're finishing off our Manchester United FIFA 21 career mode. This is episode 108. We've got Arsenal in the FA Cup final, and now we've got Bayern Munich in the Champions League final. So this is going to be a massive stream. We're going to end this season 5 series after today, and we're going to be doing a European Super League series on the PS4 with Manchester United, and we're going to be planning it bit by bit of what we're planning to do with this series. So here we go then, FA Cup final v Arsenal. Bring on Arsenal, not scared of you. Go on, great ball. Haaland's get in! We take the lead in FA Cup final. Great ball by Donny. Finds Haaland. Bang, top corner. Well, Haaland. Save. Grealish! What a goal! Haaland! Game over. That's free. Oof. That was nearly four. Don't see how that's offside. Oh, what a goal. Arsenal cannot cope with Haaland. Literally too damn easy. Given that for handball, really? Oof. That's 5-0. Haaland's got another one. Arsenal in the mud again. Hold on. Good ball. Don't see how that's offside though. Donny, who's that to? Martial! Oh! Too close to the keeper. Not good enough cross. Breath. Go on, Donny, clobber him one. Go on. Oh, go on, Dan. Dribble the goalkeeper. Oh, he's at the bar! Get in! We've won the FA Cup! Oh, this fucking trophy! Dickhead, what? Oh. We've won the FA Cup anyway, so that's another Arsenal final we've bottled.
Just a couple of questions for you.
Next up, the Champions League final will be Bayern Munich.
Thanks for joining us, guys. We'll start questions now.
Here we go then, the Champions League final. Where's Greenwood to? I want to play Pau Torres again, he was looking fantastic. They got Sane, Kimmich, Fine, Coman, Odegaard, Calvert-Lewin, Hernandez, Davis, Roca, Ostergaard and Krog. No. I've heard about these bloody Bayern Munich players. Here we go then. Champions League final, United versus Bayern Munich. That's what we're playing for. Here we go then. Let's go, United. On him. Go on him. Go on. Go on, up again. Greenwood! Oof. Shit! It was offside. Rashford! Oh! Sancho! Oh! Oh! Oh, who's that to? Shit. Ah, oh, just run straight past him. Fuck. That was our Wan-Bissaka's fault. Ah, oh, fucking hell. Here we go again. We can get back into this. Go on, Sancho. Go on. Come on again. Let's get that ball forward. Go on. Go on, Luke Shaw. Go on. Haaland! Oh! Martial! Get in! Get in! Come on! Luke. Ball there. That is a fucking great ball. It's Rashford. Oh! Oh, Pau Torres has lost out. Pau Torres has lost out. Koeman scores. Shit. Fuck me. Here we go again. What do we do? Do not want to lose the Champions League, not to Bayern Munich. Come on, can we need to get the drum, get the ball. Here we go. FIFA scripting again. Tackle. Go on, Dan. Ah, oh, pass was too hard. We have got to get a goal back in this. Greenwood, well done. How's that fucking handball? Fuck off. Go on. Don't you dare. Oh. Go on, Martial. This may cause extra time and maybe penalties. Out, kick out. We're all over them now. Come on. Got to get a goal. Da James! Get in! Fucking come on! We out of this yet. Good play, come on. Play it, keep playing it forward. Let's get that ball forward. Oh, that was a shit pass. Oh, here we go. Bayern Munich find an extra gear. Got the ball, we got the ball. Who the fuck's that to? Haaland's got it! 3-2! Tell us, if this goes in, bruv, you are dead. It's off. Dea, what are you fucking doing, you prat? Haaland through. Haaland! Oh! Oh! Shit. Not there. Screw it. Yes, come on. Have some of that. Champions League winners again. Have that, Bayern. Champions League winners, Champions of Europe, are Manchester United again. we've won all domestic trophies again on season 5. What a way to end this career mode with United by winning the Champions League, the Premier League, the FA Cup, the Carabao Cup, the UEFA Super Cup and the Community Shield. We have won every single trophy again.
Hi there, have you got a minute for a question?
So have a look at the current league table, final league table of this career mode. Obviously we will be doing another Man United one, but we will be doing a Super League, which will be involving all the best teams in the world in it. So I hope you're all going to look forward to that as much as I am. I've got to set it all up. Obviously it's going to take a few days to do before I can start it, but I hope you're all looking forward to it as much as I am. We are now going to end the season right now. So I hope you've all enjoyed this career mode and we'll be doing a new one in a few days time in a European Super League format. Hope you enjoyed the video. Speak to you guys soon. Thanks very much for watching.